Hello, welcome back to United 7 with latest Manchester United news. Erik ten Hag has helped Manchester United end their six-year trophy drought after beating Newcastle at Wembley Stadium, thanks to the goals from Casemiro and Marcus Rashford. There are still three more competitions for the Red Devils this season, and hopefully we can win one or two more. And now, let's just enjoy this moment.